I'm here to lay down some words. So open up your minds, you hungry little birds. The topic of the day is pretty cool, they say. It's not hooked on phonics, it's called plate tectonics. The first thing to know is the Athenosphere is malleable and plastic. Just like the Marvel comic hero Mr. Fantastic. Resting on top like you're standing here is the crust and rigid mantle making up the lithosphere. Together called our plates, no, not your mom's china, that's only for special dates. They're the ship holding up the continents and seas, strong as my man Hercules. They are broken in pieces like a puzzle, all different shapes, crazy like a wuzzle. At their boundaries, it's often hot like a foundry. Lots of volcanic and seismic activity. The plates can move towards each other convergently, or away from each other divergently. I really hope you like this poem, because we are on our way to the subduction zone. Where plates collide, mountains form orographically. Subduction occurs, and island arcs form volcanically. The denser oceanic crust, like a lyre, goes down, down, down in a burning ring of fire. Wait, I believe I smell a sulfurous stench. And it's getting hotter and hotter in this trench. Where plates diverge, forms the mid-Atlantic ridge. Magma rises, solidifies, dark as a floating midge. Rifting occurs and trenches can form there. When exploring the deep, you best beware. You'll go deeper than a 1,000-yard stare. Or may have a seismic episode coming to a bend in the road. Which one will you like? Which one will you take, yo? Like Dr. Seuss and oh, the places you will go. Take the path leading to a different boundary. Not following the others, I see. Now get out your ESRT. I guess you don't follow the norm, like a plate boundary called transform. Here plates move parallel to each other. They may grind against like the teeth of an angry mother. This builds up pressure till it's all they can take. Pressure releases and causes an earthquake. It's okay to blame them, it was their fault, you see, where it occurred, and often near a plate boundary. Thank you all for learning about plate tectonics. Having you join me has been supersonic. It's supersonic.